bloopers.com.
She shines just like a star, and I swear I know her face. I just don't know who you are. Turn the music up in here. I still hear her loud and clear.
KillThat.com.
Like she's right there in my ear, telling me that she wants to.
ABS-CBN Broadcasting Center at Barangay Laginganda, Diliman, Quezon City.
Yes, Tina. We're not here just to see the shows or see the actors. We're here because we want to see what's behind ABS-CBN.
It is a Philippine multimedia conglomerate. It's the largest integrated media and entertainment companies in the Philippines. It was founded on June 13, 1946. It is part of the Lopez Group of Companies, and it became the nation's first commercial television broadcaster. It is part of Lopez Group of Companies. The network's main broadcast facilities, the news headquarters, the studio complex, the satellite and transmitters operations are found here in Barangay Laginganda, Diliman, Quezon City.
Alto.
Broadcasting.
System.
Chronicle.
Broadcasting.
Network.
Mga kapamilyan FPU, a pleasant afternoon to each and everyone. I'm Yen Villarde I, reporting the history of ABS-CBN. The nucleus of what ABS-CBN would be begun in 1946 with Bulina Electronics Corporations or with the BEC. BEC was put up by James Lindenberg, an ex-GI of electronics engineer who went to the radio equipment assembly and radio broadcasting. In the year of 1951, Lindenberg partnered with Antonio Quirino, brother the former President Quirino, in order to try their hand at television programming.
In 1952, BEC was renamed as Alto Broadcasting System or ABS.
Alto was constructions of Quirinus and his wife's first names, Tony and Aleli. Though they had little money and resources, ABS was able to put up its TV tower by July 1953 and import 300 TV sets. In turn, on September 24, 1956, the Chronicle Broadcasting Network, or the CBN, was organized. The network was owned by Don Eugenio Lopez Sr. The following year, Don Eugenio acquired ABS from Quirino and Lindenberg. However, it was only on February 1, 1967. The corporate name was changed to ABS-CBN Broadcasting Corporation. Now, let's go to the Marshall Era, to be reported by K. Mike Martinez.
Now, let's go now to the Marshall Era, to be discussed to you by Kevin Michael Martinez. K. Mike?
Yes, Yel. ABS-CBN suffered a setback upon the declaration of Marshall Law.
Midnight of September 22, 1972, a day after the declaration of martial law, ABS-CBN and its affiliate station were seized. Henny Lopez, the network president, was imprisoned and held out without trial for 5 years, until he and his cellmate, Sergio Osmeña Jr., launched a daring jailbreak in 1977. The network, as ABS-CBN, ceased operation for 14 years. Instead, the broadcasting center at Bohol Avenue became the source of new channels, MBS4 and BBC2. However, on February 28, 1986, after the Marcos regime was brought to its end by the revolution,
in the year of 1998, ABS-CBN has extended its foothold as a national network. According to the website, they reach 97% of all households in the country.
Henny Lopez returned to the country and started rebuilding what was left of the station. By 1998, ABS-CBN had gained its foothold in Philippine TV ratings.
In 2003, during the television station's 50th anniversary, ABS-CBN launched its present slogan, Kapamilya, literally means a member of the family, which it believes reaffirms the network's commitment to quality programming that will foster the morals and values that are ostensibly upheld in many Filipino families.
On November 7, 2006, ABS-CBN unveiled its flagship profitable book, Kapitan, Henny Lopez and the Making of ABS-CBN. The 453-page book chronicles the hardships and odds that the network founder had to face, as well as the achievements and contributions of ABS-CBN in the Philippine television history. The book won various awards, including Best Biography, Autobiography, in 26 National Book Awards, and the Merit Award in the Publications category of the 2007 Gold Quill Awards.
Game.
Digital televisions. ABS-CBN recently applied for a digital television terrestrial service licensed to the National Telecommunication.
A 400x400 input and output matrix has full stereo audio capability and also provides additional levels of tally, serial control, machine control, and SMPTE timecode functions. The TOC houses 125 equipment trucks, providing space for a control system for studio and post-production. 200 stereo audio distribution amplifiers, 325 video distribution amplifiers, a 2,880 position video patch bay, and a 3,380 position stereo audio patch field. ABS-CBN's facility is among the most sophisticated broadcast centers in the Pacific Rim and among the most modern in the world. It is capable of producing and airing multiple simultaneous live and recorded productions. The enhancement and digitalization of the broadcast center has enabled the network to expand to a diverse markets rapidly growing demand for a greater variety of broadcast programming. Digital television in the Philippines will utilize the DVB-T standard utilized in most of Europe. The Dutch company Impact Technologies is one of the ABS-CBN's consultants in the digital transition. The network is planning to also supply DTV boxes in areas where signal reception of Channel 2 is weak. Areas such as Valenzuela, Bulacan, Rizal, Cavite, and Laguna are the potential market for the DTV set-top boxes. The National Telecommunication Commission will be giving television broadcast companies until December 31, 2015 to fully convert from analog to digital technology in line with the worldwide shift towards the use of DTT in broadcasting. The following are the lists of programs in ABS-CBN.
We gonna shut them down. Y'all thought we killed them with the last one?
Ow!
Remix!
Tasty.
DB! DS Brothers! Flow Rider! Homeboy! Pitbull! Live a lot! DJ Lab!
I wanna see you move, move, shake, shake, now drop what your mama said! Move, move, shake, shake, now drop what your daddy said! Move, move, shake, shake, now drop what your sister said! Move, move,
Flow
shake, shake, now
DJ
drop,
Lab!
Drop,
Homeboy!
I wanna see you move, shake it, drop it, shout it. The mama got the body on her slim waist, that upper bottom she got it, look good all in my face. I like when they lose, Patron get abused. DJ Last got him on pimp juice, she bringing it back. Throw out and give her the stacks, I gotta give her the cash. Do what she do with the ass, me if I think shorty fine. Damn right, I'm about to lose my mind. So stacked, know how to make that body whine. Grind, I wanna press rewind, I give it to me one time, give it to me two times. Slow ride, I must say, I like when them freeze. Get Lucy low to the flow in them jeans. Hey baby, take off these baby B. When I'm in the club with DJ LAV. Move, shake, shake, now drop what your mama said. Move, move, shake, shake, now drop what your daddy said. Move, move, shake, shake, now drop what your sister said. Move,
hey, Laz, I got
shake,
you, homie.
Shake, now drop, drop, drop.
Girl, you look up on sign, I come in, honey. Yes, I wanna see you in the back.
Yeah.
You know where I'm at.
Yeah.
Girl, you look up on sign, yes, I'm wanna look at do freaky things right in the back.
Yeah.
Shake your ass like that.
These are the cable channels under ABS-CBN.
These are the international subsidiaries of ABS-CBN.
The group's principal activity is that of a media and entertainment company. It is principally involved in television and radio broadcasting.
Broadcasting covers the production of television and radio programs that serve its target audience's needs for news, information, and entertainment, and public service. Cable and satellite develops and produces programs for cable televisions, including delivery of television programming outside the Philippines through its DTH satellite service, cable television channels, and block time on television stations. Other businesses include movie production, consumer products, and services. The group operates in the Philippines, in the United States of America, Middle East, Europe, and Australia. Market share. In the last quarter of 2007, ABS-CBN topped the Nielsen Media Research Philippines survey among three market segments. It emerged as the preferred channel among affluent Filipinos, teenage audiences, and families of overseas Filipino workers. In data presented by the said research and survey group, ABS-CBN registered a 79.4% grade to emerge as the top local channel most often watched by the viewers. It also collected the most viewership in the OFW family segment.
This is the financial performance of ABS-CBN for the year 2002-2003.
Comments and analysis. Our group have talked about the ABS-CBN company. We thought that it is just a company, as simple as that. But one thing that we've discovered while we were researching about said company, that is, ABS-CBN has many programs that they currently own, such as the Kapamilya 2, Studio 23, the ENC, the mix, different radio programs, programs in the cable, and many more. As of now, we enjoy watching their programs and somehow, they reach our satisfaction in watching entertainment. The problem is that the signal of Studio 23 and Kapamilya 2 in the areas of Rizal, Bulacan, and Pampanga is not really clear. They need to put up additional satellite near the said areas for the people who are found watching ABS-CBN programs to really enjoy their watching. We are looking forward to ABS-CBN as they continue to entertain the televiewers. We hope that they would do their best to satisfy the people watching their programs. Since that they are earning a lot of money, we also hope that they continue to help other people who needed their help.
We conclude that establishing a big company like ABS-CBN is very hard. There are so many things to consider to run for the business. Though it is a big company, they still need to give their very best and to extend more effort for them to catch more ABS-CBN subscribers or televiewers, especially that they have competitors or rivals. ABS-CBN should make their TV programs more catchy and entertaining. It is because sometimes they are lacking a bit. It's also better to add more educational TV programs to support those young children.
Give me your boom. Light skin, dark skin, my Asian persuasion. I got this all. That's why these girls are so weak. It's so sexy. Do you like my style? Yeah, that's sexy, sexy, sexy. Like a rocket down. Yeah, that's sexy, sexy, sexy. You can work me out. Yeah, that's sexy, sexy, sexy. Let me show you how. Yeah, that's sexy, sexy, sexy.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Mga kapamilya ng FPU, a pleasant afternoon to each and everyone. I'm Yael Villarreal I, reporting the history of ABS-CBN. The nucleus of what ABS-CBN would be begun in 1946. In Buli... Oops!
Buli na lang. Hard lang. Hindi, sige, try lang. Huwag niyo mo nang i-record. Kasi kanina lang.
Ganyan.
Mga kapamilya ng FPU, I'm Yael Villarreal I, reporting...
Ganyan.
Sa baba nga.
Mamadali na tayo, guys.
Wait, ganyan ako.
Guys, guys.
Tanggalin mo ito.
Guys.
Yung strap.
Guys. Relax lang kasi huwag niyo naman pinapressure.
Oh, pinapressure niya ako eh.
What?
Now. Let's go now to the Marshallo era to be discussed to you by my Kevin Michael Martinez. Okay, Mike? Pasok!
Teka, tawa ko, Mike Kevin.
Pasok!
Sige
lang,
tuloy
mo na. Ano yung pag-game? Now, let's go now to the Marshallo era to be discussed to you by Kevin Michael Martinez. Okay, Mike? Pasok!
Yes, Yael. ABS-CBN suffered a setback upon the declaration of
Claro, claro.
Game na ba?
Claro. Game na. Sorry, sorry.
Taas mo para medyo nakatingin ako sa camera.
Oh.
Game na. 1, 2. Now, as of the year 2008, ABS-CBN has extended its foothold. Now, as of the year 2008, ABS-CBN has extended its foothold as a national network. According to the website, they reach 97% of all households in the country. And that's it, you know, what
yeah.
I mean.
Yeah, we finished.
Ano sinabi mo, 1998?
In the year 3, 2, 1, go.
In the year of 1998, ABS-CBN has extended its foothold.
Wala na maingay, wala na maingay. Ito na.
Okay, program production. At the heart of ABS-CBN's...
Pause ka muna, baka mag-start.
Program production. At the heart of ABS-CBN's new capabilities are its technical equipment. Si Christel kasi nakangiti eh!
Nakangiti na yan talaga! Kadi ako tumatawa!
Game na.
Program production. At the heart of ABS-CBN's news...
ano lakas mo pa, ha?
Misaya na yung ABS-CBN ko.
Ikaw lakas yung tumatawa. Kanina, pinagtatawa naman ako. Bisaya ka naman talaga eh.
Nakalipod na ako, di ba kayo, Mai?
Oo.
Capabilities.
Bisaya. Wah! ABS-CBN!
Wait lang, mamagtinga pa ako. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Hindi na, tawa-tawa sa Crystal. Nakakainis
ko. Game na. Wala na tayo. Ulobat na.
Program production. At the heart of ABS-CBN's new capabilities... Capabilities!
Sige na. Game. Good.
Tingnan ko kung paano itsura ng damit sa'yo. Mga buntis. Magpapapicture. Joke.
Game na, nakarecord na to.
It also produces television programming for domestic, hindi ko nakikita.
Teka lang, para ka lang mag-
Walang maingay. Yan na.
What? In 2000... Teka lang, natakpan mo.
Hi.
Go.
Yeah.
In 2003...
Isa pa.
Tama ba? Yan na, tatakpan mo ba?
Oo. Teka po, kung pwede lang silipin dito eh.
Pag inuubos na namin ang premiums.
Sige lang.
Walang maingay ah, muya.
1, 2, 3. In 2003, during the television station's 50th anniversary, ABS-CBN launched its present slogan, Kapamilya. Literally.
Go! Hi! We are here in Outdoor Broadcasting System, Chronicle Broadcasting Network. It is a Philippine multimedia network.
Uy!
Hindi
na!
The network main... It was founded on June 13, 1946. It was founded on June 13, 1946 and becoming Asia's first... Good afternoon to all of you. We are here in ABS-CBN Broadcasting Center at Barangay Laging Handa, Biliman, Quezon City.
Yes, Tina. We're not here just to see the actors and see the shows. We're just... Ay, sorry.
Hi, good afternoon to all of you. We are here in ABS-CBN Broadcasting Center at Barangay Laging Handa, Biliman, Quezon City.
Yes, Tina. We're here not...
Hi, good afternoon to all of you. We are in ABS-CBN, Barangay.
We'll be right back.
Simula ang lahat sa eskwela, nagsama-samang labindalwa sa kalokohan at sa tuksuhan, hindi maawat sa isa't isa. Madalas ang standby sa cafeteria, isang barkada na kaysaya. Laging may hawak-hawak na gitara, konting udyok lamang kakanta na.